welcome back to another video. Today I'm actually going to be trying to work on some pastures now that I have a little horse, as you have may seen in the previous videos, which if you have not watched those videos, I greatly encourage you to go check those out. I have a whole playlist on my channel, the SWEM modded Minecraft playlist, and it has all those videos with the ones that come before this. And I hope you guys will enjoy what I have going on today. So I'm thinking, I talked about, that was the direction we came from over the ocean from the first video, if you guys saw that. I want to use like the white fence. Actually, let's just pull up fence, because I know the fence tool will pop up and I need that. Okay, so we have the gates, the pasture fence. We'll probably use the pasture fence. And then I wanted to look at the biomes of plenty. We got a fir sapling, we got a redwood sapling, origin sapling, we got the rainbow birch sapling. Like, I really just want to go through all of these and really quickly. I actually need to get rid of some of this, which I know what I said in previous videos, but I'm just gonna quickly. Oh wait, okay. Do something like this. That way I know what I'm actually using and what I'm not, because things keep getting messed up. And I'm just gonna put all that back there. So then I'm gonna take some bone meal, and I'm gonna go in the biomes of plenty, and I'm just going to take every single, let's put all these back. All the ones that I have not seen, and I'm gonna pick my favorites from here. So let's do this. That gets us to the white cherry sapling. I kind of want to go somewhere far away, which let me just do this. Wait, I have never seen anything. I have not seen anything close to that in actual Minecraft. That's gonna need to be a special spot. And I think I'm gonna go over. I don't think I would actually end up using anything over here. So I'm just gonna use this area to play around and see what trees I like. Ooh! With my falling leaves, you can see the leaves falling. I really like that one a lot. Let's try the redwood. Oh, okay. Nope, that's a no. Which I have actually seen real redwoods in real life. I traveled across the U.S. Like 2-3 summers ago, and I actually got to see those, and it was very, very neat. I like that. I like that a lot. I might actually need to go through and make sure that all the wood in here is gone. So the maple sapling. I really want to see this one too. Oh, that's really pretty. That's really pretty too. The orange autumn. I should probably be focusing on what would actually match my. I want to see what the rainbow looks like terribly. Oh, okay. So it's not like rainbow, rainbow. Wait, is it just a random color? Oh wait, but that's kind of cool. Okay, I see what's going on. And then these, I like that too. Okay, so right now these are like, I like that one. And as much as I like that one, I don't think I would actually use it because I'm trying to keep some sort of color combination. Mahogany, I really want to look into the mahogany. I think I've seen the willow before actually. Oh, we got a little bee in the corner. Magic sapling. I kind of want to find out what that is. That sounds intriguing. Basically anything that is not gonna work with the color palette is something I don't want to dig too deep, which this one probably isn't either. This is really cool. Let me look at the mahogany. I feel like I'm gonna like this one. I would be wrong. Well, I can't use this one either because nothing I have is purple. I want to see the willow though. I want the willow. I like the willow. I don't want to see this one simply because it's blue. That's kind of cool. These are like my top three right now. So we have the huge one, then we have the willow, and we have the small cherry blossom, which I think the willow and the cherry blossom go well together. I feel like that's a really big tree to try and do something with. So while those leaves decay, let's go back over here and look a little bit more into our pasture. Oh wait, I want to fix this. My stuff is going under the grass. That's not good. Which that probably happened when I was doing all my world stuff. So I would just cleared out so much land. Okay, that's better. But yeah, it helps a little bit more because I slouch a lot. Sorry, I thought I thumped something in the background. So I really like those trees. And then these. So making the land flat is something I should probably do. Oh boy. Okay. It's not gonna need to change terribly because the others were actually a lot easier. I'm only gonna go down like two blocks. I'm gonna go over here and I'll probably do like this one. And I'm just gonna do can't spell. Okay. So that gives us a good lot of bit right there to work with. And the nice part is that I'm not gonna have to do a lot of terraforming, because if you did watch my time lapse in the previous videos, you will know that I took like 30 minutes to first clear the whole area. Then I had to go and spend another 30-45 minutes making the whole area look good, because there was a steep cliff and it was just a dead drop off. So I had to go through and fix that. And then I think same thing over here. I'm just gonna go over here and take that out, as well as this. Just easier that way. It's just easier. And then we go in here, take that, get rid of this. See, this is when we start getting into trouble. So I'm not gonna go down terribly far, because I don't need to go down terribly far. Okay, so that's probably the best thing I can do. So then I'm gonna go from here to here, and I'm gonna do that, except I'm gonna do grass block, which I knew that was gonna happen. So I'm gonna go back over here and change this, because I don't want that. Um, The same thing over here, I want this gone as well. And that should not have messed anything up over here. And then going over here and making sure that this is all changed. And I actually like this little pond. It's cute and natural. So I think I'm gonna connect it here actually. You know, like this. And then keep it really, really simple. Which I feel like having it go down a level is actually better, but I would have to completely take out the other side, which maybe that's what I'll do. So then it comes to water. I've tried using World Edit for water and it just became a mess. So really, I'm just, well, let's just do that. And then we come over here and it's just easy to punch out a hole for me and know exactly where things are gonna go. See, we can see the water. Not all hope is lost. Oh yeah, see, we can still see it. And then when it comes to down here, we just go around and create a bit more of a depth. Which I will manually do this because I don't trust World Edit to not screw this up terribly. So, because I don't want my animals to drown. I'll just be honest, that's a concern that I don't want to happen, so I will just do it myself. And now I'm just going to go around and fill all the water in. Should not be that hard. Yeah, okay, cool. And then we go down here and I'm just going to, again, go through and, I know. And I think I'm just gonna take it out. Because I don't want it to all be straight edges, you know? But my animals that cannot swim are going to need help. I want the underneath part to be grass. I want it to be grass. Yeah. Which I almost actually feel like worm lighting mod. You know what I'm trying to do? I'm just gonna go and do that. The whole thing. The whole thing. You know why? Because then the pond lights up at night and that will be really, really pretty whenever that ends up happening. And again, because I feel like I need water lilies. Like, there are a few water plants in the Biomes of Plenty mod, and I kind of want to look into those really quick. Yeah, look at that pond. Like, guys, that looks really good. So really quick, I am going to go into biomes of plenty. And oh, that would be kind of cool. That's the... Okay, there was a flower very first day of this episode. Well, plant. And I cannot figure out what it was. That's the word I was looking for. Yes, that was like a week ago. I could not figure out what it was for the life of me. Wait, we got... Ooh, that's kind of cool. Anyway, I could not figure out what it was. That's what it is. So... Oh wait, no, it doesn't stay. Why is that? Is it because the grass is not green? Is it because... Why can I not... Oh, okay, so it goes beside. I'm just gonna have a row of them like that. So it reminds me a lot of like sugarcane. It can only go against the edges. Neat, that's cool. I think I'll just have like a random one here and there just to spruce it up. And then if we go in here and I actually place, look at the water lilies, guys. I was trying to figure out oh, that might be a lot though. That might be like a lot of water lilies, but I can take them out. They're so, wait, I can stack them? Why did that one come out like that? Why does that one look like that? What's going on? Why does that one look like that? Because I hold it in. Okay, I see. Okay, well, it didn't do it that time. This is cool. Oh, it looks really nice. Okay, enough with decorations for now because I need to actually go around and outline exactly how I want this. Which this is gonna end up being a pain in the butt. It's okay. I want to run it along like this. Thank you. Alright, so that encircles the whole thing pretty darn well. So I'm just going to do that. And that's what it looks like. So now I'm going to go in. And I think I'm actually going to put in flowers first. So really quick, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go around and do this. Because the grass is nice. But I don't like the tall grass, so I'm going to have to walk around to take that out. Like last time. Which the annoying part is I cannot put grass on the dirt. It has to be grass. So I feel like I just need a pasture really bad. And then this will be technically all the things that I want for my swim barn as of right now, but there's definitely a lot more that I want to add. I have a lot of plans. You guys have no idea everything that I want. Which one is, I really want to try dressage. Like, I really didn't do much dressage in last time I played. Like, I didn't even get around to making an arena for that. I didn't even get around to having like more than two horses because that was all I had, honestly. Oh, you're trying to get my sister? I have a little sister, and I was trying to get my sister to be able to, a way for us to be able to do that together. Like, she had a horse and stuff that I had gotten her, and we were trying to figure out the logistics for that, and we were so close to figuring it out too. And then the world was like, nope, not today. And I was like, I'm just gonna, real quick. Okay. Cause I'm like, I really just wanna fill it all in.
Thank you.
that looks nice. I don't think I'm gonna end up using the cherry blossom tree. But maybe giving them just like a cute little, if you know what I'm trying to say, a nice little spot just to get out of the sun. And I feel like that looks really, really nice, you know, just as a place for them to go. And it kind of matches with the whole theme of everything else. Then I feel like I need the fence, and I need the white pasture fence and the gate, and I'm gonna try and create this little opening here, which is going to go terribly, so nobody judge me. I'm gonna open it like this, and then put all the... It's okay, cow. If you want out, you're gonna go out. And the really neat thing about this too is with these, I can make them look a little bit nicer. I can do things. Like I can do, well, that's probably not the smartest idea, but like I can do something like that. No, I'm like, what is going on? We have to move it like that. And that needs to all be raised by one. So everything that is shrunk needs to stand up. And everything needs to go up by one. Because that did not go well. And then we take that out, and then these all go down. I feel like this almost just needs to go straight across like that, or like this, and then down. That's probably easier. And then you take the candle lantern, and we'll put one here, and I think that's gonna be our pasture, honestly. So again, this is going to be the end of the episode. So please, again, if you like what you see and you want to see more of this, please click the subscribe button down below. Trying to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of the summer. So as you can see, we did finish the, well, finish. I might come back and do some more finishing touches. You can see the lake in the back there and all the pretty willow trees and the spot for the horses to hang out. And then we have the barn and the arena and the bridge behind us, and I'm gonna need to create some sort of little path that way, like what we have going to the arena in the back. And I hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.